Going live. We are going live. So yeah, we do. We travel and do stuff, but
so you can talk to the audience since you got the microphone and you got me in your hand.
All right. Well, it is awesome to be here on Shine FM, Ohio. This is so exciting to be able to worship with everybody. Everybody say hi to Angie.
Hello, everybody.
Isn't technology cool? Technology's awesome that we can
so
do this.
Scott.
Hi, friend.
This is my husband, Scott Ingegneri. I'm Lydia. And yeah, we're so excited. If you're jumping on right now and if you've logged in, we just want to encourage you guys to share, right, Angie? We want to share.
Yeah, create a watch party because under the share tab is a watch party. Create and put that on with all your friends because, you know, Lydia, I know how your ministry is powerful and I think people need to hear what you got to bring tonight.
So, well, thank you. Yeah, we're really excited. Share and start watch parties because as I was just kind of praying over this night, there are many people who are going to need to experience, I think, what the Holy Spirit wants to do through this time, and many people who are going to receive healing and just be touched by God. So yeah, definitely share, definitely invite people to join.
All right, well, we're going to go ahead and pray for you and pray for tonight.
Awesome.
And then I'm going to go ahead and turn you loose to get started, okay?
Awesome, sounds great.
Father, I thank you for tonight. I thank you what you're doing tonight. In this time of worship, I thank you that you are the peace that we need right now, and we're going to take time to just honor you and worship you.
Yeah.
I thank you for Lydia and for her ministry. I pray that everything goes exactly like it should tonight, and that your Holy Spirit moves mightily. So I thank you for this night in advance. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
I can't wait. So let's go ahead and enter into some worship.
All right, awesome. Well, like Angie said, we are so honored to be here with you all. And our desire for this evening is that you would have an encounter with God wherever it is that you are. If you are watching from home, if you're listening in the car, wherever you are. And we just want to declare God's greatness. We want to encourage you, continue sharing, continue inviting people to join this because God wants to do something so awesome and so powerful in this time. So we're going to sing a familiar song right now. It's called Great Are You, Lord. And then we're going to jump into some other songs that I've written and that Scott's written. And we're just going to lead you guys in a time of worship and ministry. So let's just open up our hearts to the Lord right now and invite His presence to be here with us.
You give life. You are love. You give light to the darkness. You give hope. You restore every heart that is broken. Great are you, Lord.
It's your breath.
It's your breath in our lungs. So we pour.
Give a life, you are love. The Bible talks about singing out a new song. So just begin to just praise out. Just begin to thank Him. Thank Him for His love and for just the fact that He's with us in this season. I know it's a crazy time. And I don't know about you, but I know for myself, I've had to really purpose my heart to be settled. I've had to literally even position my physical body at times in postures of worship and just almost in a sense forcing myself just to stop. And just receive the presence of God. So if that's you tonight, if you just need more of His presence, which I'm sure you do, because I think we all do, we need more of His presence, more of His touch. This is the moment right now. If you're just now joining in, listen, we're not wasting any time. We are just jumping straight in. We are going deep into the presence of God tonight. And there are many, many people who need to experience God's presence. They need to experience His touch. They need to experience His healing. They need encouragement. They need to be part of this worship time. So I just encourage you to share this, to post it, to invite friends to join you. Anyone you know that you can think of that needs healing in their bodies tonight, that needs encouragement, right now just share this and invite people. We've got people online as you comment and as you write what you need prayer for. We've got people that are praying for you. They're going to be interacting with you this entire night. God is so good. He's given us an opportunity to just come right into His presence, to minister to God and to receive ministry. Holy Spirit tonight. So Lord, we thank You for Your greatness. We thank You for Your love for us and for Your presence. And there is no other place that we would rather be in the perfect presence of God. In the perfect presence of God. Well, tonight we're going to be singing some songs that are familiar songs. My name is Lydia. This is my husband, Scott. And we're coming at you tonight from the Nashville area. And we lead a ministry called Awaken. And one of the things that we do in our ministry is we preach, we teach, we pray for people. We like to travel and just awaken people and churches and individuals to the calling of God on their life. And another thing that we love to do is we love to write songs for the body of Christ. And a couple years ago, I was in a songwriting with some friends of mine, and I knew I just wanted to write a song about the perfect presence of God, because it's in His presence that we find and receive all that we need. And most of my songs are not really that complicated. They're really just prayers that are put to melody. And so as we teach you this song tonight called Your Perfect Presence, I just pray over you even now that you would just encounter greater things in His presence, that strongholds in your life would be broken, that healing would come to your body, and that you would just enjoy being with the Lord tonight. We're going to sing this over you. This is called Your Perfect Presence.
Nothing compares to when you draw so close. Everything fades before the one most holy. And hope is restored in the beauty we behold. And all worldly cares, they're swept away by glory. And here in Your presence, in Your perfect presence, a love so divine, it's better than life. And we have found all we need. It's here in Your presence, in Your perfect.
Perfect presence. We're now facing.
bread of life. I am a living water. Come and eat in my presence. Come and drink of me. Come and drink from the well that I freely give. Oh, he gives freely. He gives liberally. He gives to all, no matter who you are, no matter where you're from, no matter what you've done.
Stepping into new territory and really stepping out in a lot of God-sized dreams and things that I knew that God wanted me to do. And let me tell you what, it was scary. How many of you have ever experienced fear? Ooh, we're all waving our hands because the enemy comes at us with fear. And the enemy likes to steal, kill, and destroy. That's what he does. But the perfect love of God casts out all fear. And I remember saying to my friend Gloria, you know, I just want to write a song about being able to lay down my fear and knowing that, again, we have a refuge and we can call upon the name of Jesus. So we just wrote this prayer that we put to melody. This song is called I Will Call. And again, we're just going to sing this over you tonight, and I just pray that you would just receive the words of this and let it minister to you. And again, if you've got prayer needs, write them in right now in the comments. If you've got testimonies that you want to share, we've got people online right now that are wanting to interact with you and respond to you and pray over you and believe with you for what you need. Share this. Get the word out. Let people join in as we worship the Lord tonight.
I'm not shaken because you hold it all. Let the glory of your power here be shown. Oh, in my weakness, in my weakness. And I will call, and you rescue me, my Lord. Let no fire, let no stone take my trust. And every fear is losing ground in my heart. As your light has come to chase out the dark. For I know my place and where I belong. Oh, in your presence, in your presence. My strength and my portion, God. My strength, my portion, and my portion. And this heart is overflowing. And my God, and my Savior, His love is overwhelming. And my strength.
Lord, we just receive that tonight, that infilling. It's so important that we continue just to have a heart of thanksgiving before the Lord, especially in this season. But like I said, God is so good, and we're going to sing another familiar song called Goodness of God. This is an anthem that's being sung and has been sung for a while now. We just felt so strongly as we were praying for tonight, again, just that we need to declare the goodness of God. How many of you can testify that God's been good to you? Amen. God's been good. He's been good. And guess what? He's going to continue to be good. He's going to continue to be faithful. So let's sing this out together. difficulties that come. You know, the way that we respond to the Lord is sometimes a louder testimony than anything that you could ever say. And I know that for me and for Scott, one of the things that we really value is raising up our kids in the way of the Lord. So if you are a parent or a grandparent, and even if you're not, but you want to be someday, and even if you're not, but you're an aunt or an uncle, you still have people around you that you can testify to of the goodness and the miracle working power of God. But it's important that we share what God has done. Amen. And that's part of building our own faith, and that's part of building faith within other people. And so tonight we're going to sing another really popular song called Waymaker. It's one of my favorite songs that I lead, because it just declares who God is. It's the truth of who He is. And so I just encourage you that as you sing this, you sing it loudly, you sing it boldly, you sing it strongly, and you let the Lord just be praised as we declare. Oh, You're the Waymaker, Lord. I worship You. Was bruised for our iniquities. You bore our sicknesses and all of our shame and all of our guilt. And I just pray over anyone tonight who is participating in this live worship time, anyone within the reach of my voice, within the sound of this broadcast, that you would be healed tonight of any ailment that you have, from migraine headaches to back problems to hand and feet issues to cancer to arthritis to heart conditions, to problems with major organs in your body, to skin, to emphysema, to melanoma, to eye disease, to degenerative discs and backs. In the name of Jesus, we just declare healing over you right now in Jesus' name. Just receive the healing of the Lord over your body, over your body, over all forms of brokenness. Even if I didn't call it out, just receive what you need tonight. Thank you, Jesus. You died for all. And when you died, it wasn't just so that we could be saved and go to heaven. It was so that we could be healed. You've saved us in every way. And there is no sickness that you cannot heal. And we have faith tonight for your healing. We have faith for you to be healed. So I just declare that over anyone needing it in their physical bodies. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. And I just specifically pray, I just sense right now in my spirit that I was to pray for that woman who is desiring to get pregnant and who has not been able to get pregnant and bear a child. I just speak to that womb in the name of Jesus to be fertile and for you to be able to give birth and for you to be healed in that issue, in that area of your body, in the name of Jesus. You'd receive your healing in Jesus' name. And I also just want to pray over those who are suffering emotionally with discouragement, with depression, with anxiety. The word says that we are to cast all of our cares upon the Lord because he cares for us. And the word also says to not be anxious about anything, but in all things with prayer and supplication, to make our requests known to God. So I just encourage you right now to make your requests known. And I ask, Holy Spirit, that you would come in waves of mercy and waves of grace right now over your loved ones and minister healing in every emotional issue. Anyone who is distraught in any way and broken down in any way in their mind, emotions, body. I pray healing over relationships, specifically over marriages and relationships between parents and children. We speak healing, healing and restoration. In Jesus' name, we thank you, Lord, that we have been freed from the chains, freed from the things that bind us and enslave us. We are not slaves any longer to the grasp of the enemy, to the plot of the enemy, to the schemes of the enemy. And I just pray that every scheme, everything that the enemy has plotted against you would be null and void in the name of Jesus. And you would experience deliverance and healing tonight, right now, right now. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Oh, we worship you. Just begin to worship. Just begin to sing out. Oh, sing a melody. Sing a melody. Oh, sing a melody. Oh, lift up your voice. Lift up your voice and worship the Lord. Just lift up your voice and worship the Lord. Declare, holy, 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 holy is the Lord. Our deliverance is in you, Lord. Our deliverance is from you, God. You've saved us from the snare of the enemy. Oh, we worship you, Lord. And you unravel me with a melody. You surround me with a song of deliverance. My fears are gone.
Oh, yes, I
of Jesus, every knee must bow and every tongue confess that He is Lord.
Oh, You're worthy, Lord, You're worthy, Lord, You're worthy, Lord, You're worthy, Lord. You are worthy of it all. Oh, You're so worthy of it all. For from You
of worship and ministry and prayer. We're gonna bring Angie back on right now. So I'm gonna FaceTime her real quick here. And we're gonna get some last words from her. So again, we are just so incredibly grateful for this time. It's been so special. And God is so good. And I just believe we're gonna hear amazing testimonies of all God has done. Hey, Angie.
Hi.
Hey. Awesome. Well, thank you for this. It's been so great to worship with you guys.
Oh, thank you.
She's awesome.
It's been such a blessing. And, you know, before we go, if anybody had anything that they experienced, if they experienced God during that time,
yeah,
we'd love to hear about it. Leave some comments.
Yes, please leave comments.
We're still here. You guys can leave comments there and make sure that we pray for you. And,
that's right. Awesome. Praise God.
Praise for you. I did put the link to your website into the ministry that you and Scott have together at the
awesome.
Facebook page. And I'm going to go ahead and just pray a blessing over you and your ministry if you don't have anything else that you want to add. Are you good?
Yes, I'm good. I'm good. We're
okay.
Great. I was just trying to figure out where I should put the phone.
It's okay. It doesn't really
I realized I need to be having you on the microphone.
Yeah, just put me on the microphone.
There we go. There we go. Okay.
So let me just pray for you. Father, I thank you for the ministry that Lydia and Scott bring. I thank you that you are part of every piece of their ministry. And I thank you that you are leading and guiding them even now. I pray for an abundance of blessing into their lives. And I pray for an abundance of just things to happen through this ministry. So, Father, I thank you for your faithfulness, and I thank you for your provision and just for your increased blessing over them. I thank you for the lineage, even from the parents all the way down, that you start doing something amazing in their lives. And so, I just want to thank you for what you're going to do through this ministry. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Thank you.
Lydia, it's been great. Thank you again.
Yes, you're welcome.
Thanks to everybody who was listening tonight, and we have another concert next week, and so we
awesome.
Can't wait to just keep bringing Jesus.
Right? Amen. Amen. And thank you, Angie. Isn't she awesome? Let's thank everybody at Shine FM, Ohio. You guys are amazing. We love you, and we're really grateful for you.
Oh, thank you. All right. Well, we'll see you later, and we'll catch up, I'm sure.
All right. Sounds good. Bless you. Bye, everyone.